player.
What? What do you want?
What's up, bro? We're hitting the city, baby. Let's go.
So today we're having a Aziatix A-Star outing here on the course, you know? Are you ready? It's kind of like archery. Like you're trying to aim at that, but you know the wind is blowing at like 8 miles to the north, south, west, east, west. You don't know. You gotta calculate it real good, right? Boom! Oh! Like that. So I'm gonna calculate it one more time for you. Oh! It is good! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Aziatix all day. I'm going home now.
3, 2, 1, and... Oh!
Alright, so it's Big Brother Jay and Eddie, and then me and Flo. So we're gonna see who's gonna win.
Nikki's very easy to defend because he never moves.
So we lost. I mean, we were up 4-0 and I wanted to take it all the way, but the boss was there. Got to give him a little face so he doesn't lose in front of the camera.
Man, Eddie just single-handedly destroyed both of them. My last shot, that was just a nail in the coffin.
Got to give it up to Eddie. Yes, like I said before, he was about to join the NBA, but decided to go with Aziatix. So we thank you.
Thank you, Eddie.
All of you around the world, Aziatix all day.
Boom! Oh. That's how you do it, Aziatix all day. For all you Aziatix out there, I'm gonna do what Eddie just said. This one's for you worldwide. All the Aziatix out there, we love you!